Hi guys, this is Mrs. Never here, and today I'm showing you my awesome mansion. Okay, let's get into this. First, this is my redstone fountain. So if, when it's night or dark, like, or put a block there, these lights will come up for me, and that's called a double piston extender. Okay, then these are all my fountains. And if I go inside, there's a button here or and on the other side and a pressure plate. If I press that button, this, that, and that, and that should turn off. But that's broken at the minute, so yeah. And also, go check out my other videos if I've made it. And I'll show you what I've done with the redstone and how to build some redstone. And this is only a tour. Okay, so. Let's get in. So this is a working oven. I'm not going to show you, sorry, but I'll do that in another video. Then the coal goes in there and the food comes out there. Just chuck the food in there. And then this is my redstone fireplace. And then I do that, then the fire should turn off. I forgot to see. Then it turns on like that. Then, if you're wondering, why is there just a normal enchanting table there? Well, here. Boom. Then press it again, it goes off. Then this is my epic armour. Like that. Boom, then that goes in. You get all my enchanted armour. Press the button, shut, and then I get my piece of paper back. And then, this is my slime bot launcher to go upstairs. And then this is my garage. Then if I press this button, lights come up. Like this. This is more double piston extenders. I'm using a lot of these in here. And these are my two cars and my limo. Ooh, limo. This is my barking. This is my doghouse. I was going to make a redstone bit here, but I might do that in another video. Then this is my parrot cage. So I just did some cocoa beans, jungle, you know, for their habitat. Then this is the parrot called Feathers and Bluey. Then they've got their own stand here. Then yeah, that's it. Then press this button, the lights come up, another double piece of extender. I just love these things, they're so good. Then that's the whole downstairs done. Well, then you've got one here, then you've got another slime block going to here. So, nothing special in here, just got this large painting. Then I was thinking like a laptop with a camera. Then end chest, a bed here, then just a normal closet, like that. Okay, then over here like that. And that's pretty much it now, right there. Right, let's get outside, and then we've got a basketball net here. Just play some basketball. Scored. Then this is my grill, barbecue grill, working. And then this is my pool. We've got lights swirling around like that. It's pretty easy, to be fair. And then press this button, then the lights come up. Soon. Then like that. So yeah, that's basically it. And this is the top here. That's the side. I was going to do working doors, but I can't do that. It's like sand doors. Anyway, that's it from me. I've been Mrs. Sliver. You've been a great audience. And then, goodbye.